watch one cigarette. I watched her take him from me.
Husband Earl's problem. Mr. Conway Twitty and Miss Loretta Lynn, tear it up for us.
Hey, Louisiana woman.
Mississippi man.
We get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in the Louisiana heart.
See the alligator all waiting nearby. Sooner or later they know I'm gonna try. When she waved from the bank, don't you know I know it's a goodbye fishing line. See you a while ago. With the Louisiana woman waiting on the other side, the Mississippi River don't look so wide. Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
we get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in Louisiana heart. Well, I thought I'd been left, but I never had, till I was wrapped in the arms of a Mississippi man. When he holds me close, feels almost like another hurricane just rips the coast. If he can't come to me, I'm gonna go to him. That Mississippi River, Lord, I'm gonna swim.
Hey, Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
we get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Well, the Mississippi River, Lord, it's 1 mile wide, and I'm gonna get me to the other side.
Mississippi man, I'm losing my mind, gotta have your old lover one more time.
I'm gonna jump in the river, and here I go. Too bad, alligator, you swim too slow. Hey, Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
we get together every time we can. Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
A wise man once said, try not to get overly attached to a hypothesis just because it's yours. My hypothesis is correct, and you're my control group.
There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love. I volunteered my time at San Andreas Nursing Home, and they threatened to call the police. Euthanasia is a beautiful thing. This next song reminds me of birthing my son in the outhouse one cold winter's night.
Name Moses was a Cajun. He lived by himself in the swamp. He hunted alligator for a living. He just knocked him in the head with a stump. The Louisiana law gonna get you, Amos. It ain't legal hunting alligator down in the swamp, boy. Now everybody blames his old man for making him mean as a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist and throw him in the swamp. Alligator bait in the Louisiana Bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Tippido, Louisiana, lived a man called Doc Millsap and his pretty wife and all. Well, they raised up a son that could eat up his bait and groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Call him Amos Moses. Yeah. Now all the folks around South Louisiana said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator and just use one hand. That's all he got left called alligator bitty. Left arm gone clean up to the elbow. Well, the sheriff got wind that Amos was in the swamp trapping alligator skin. So he stuck in the swamp, gonna get the boy, but he never come out again. Well, I wonder where the Louisiana
myself went to. Well, you can sure get lost in the